She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
I need my grappling hook. Oh wait, I'm not Batman.
I don't understand the appeal.
In the game.
Sit on a sheet of ice all day till your backside freezes off. You are done yet.
There's no ice fishing.
Something just moved over there. Go start the signal fire. Did you hear?
Son of a bitch.
Get back here. Here he is. We got you.
Cyan.
Not sure how the fuck to get up there. Here we go.
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarfs. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something new.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
That'll work for a distraction.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
Drop over there.
You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Together, lads, and drink of fire. Tonight, Mordor is ours, and we are gold. Tomorrow, we fight again. Tomorrow.
Shock.
Poisonous man!
He's here. Let's move.
I am your ruin!
Thin the herd with poison, then go in with blades and finish the job. I respect that. You're still going to die screaming, but I respect it.
You won't catch me, you simple
bitch!
Guess I won't be recruiting him.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one. We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Eltariel should be nearby.
I do not doubt it for a moment.
I have your stone.
fast.
Baranor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
The orders today, heading to Lugbul.
I serve, Bright Lord!
I don't know how you cross, but thank you, Ranger.
Smells good. We'll make a real feast of him. Getting hungry just thinking about it. Yeah. Posh. Your captain friend's gone. But don't worry. You'll all be reunited wherever it is that dead men go.
Muzu.
Don't
get us all
fooled. Come on, Lord. We'll serve the Bright Lord!
I hear your voice, Bright Lord!
Bright Lord!
Bring the message to me! You fight for the Bright Lord!
I shall serve as your chosen! Your chosen!
It could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
know if I should just do the mission and skip all the war chief fights, or if I should take out the war chiefs first. I mean, I do have people I have like three infiltrators, so I should probably be doing the war chief missions just because.
Sometimes, instead of kill, they like to take away weapons. Hold above their head! They try to reach, but cannot!
I don't know how the war chiefs come into the battle if you let them. Maybe my infiltrators will come into the big fight. We'll find out. So I don't feel like doing a shitload of little missions.
Anytime.
One last fight, boys. One last rush. Let's turn those globs into our playthings. Cover me, lads! Nice! command me, Bright Lord. Bright Lord. My blade is yours. So far, Tug. Let's see if you kept anything in reserve.
Stand strong, boys!
Wait for the
combat! You'll not resist! Abandon your master and serve me!
I shall be your chosen! Your chosen! No one will touch you!
This is all!
And I didn't stop you. Why do I have to do all the heavy lifting myself? I hate being the only capable one.
Poog. Capable enough.
Ah!
Let's get this man!
Just let me jump off! What the fuck? And it's actually up there. I just figured it'd be in the same spot all the others were. Invisible wall.
Everyone's talking about this elf assassin.
I don't like the sound of that.
Look harder.
You shamed me, made me a mockery. The others all make fun of me. I've got to kill you so they'll stop. I have to kill you.
Chosen.
Still locked. Fail.
You won't stay alive much longer! Another victim! Come on!
Break your boat!
Deserves to die with this all this show. Epic my ass.
Yes!
That's a lie. Once you start bleeding, you'll feel everything. If you're eager to die, I'll oblige. You want to die now? So be it.
Karamor! You feel no pain! Come near me, you bastard! Die!
I feel like everyone I fight is goddamn arrowproof. Why don't I have anyone in my group that is?
A I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it. You must be eager to die. Now you will taste defeat.
Well, this level's way too high for this guy. Even if he has the right class.
To be struck down by the darkness of Sauron!
Memorable.
All that armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and